this joke on show is Cam's class here recommending the class that you should use. So, Cameron, you can do it because it's Cam's class. Over and out.
I'm gonna jump into it. We can just look at our guns. What the hell?
What have you done?
Right.
What is that?
Oh, yeah.
You've been in a muddy body.
So there's just what been the a hell? That something has went terrible wrong.
What is
that? Look in the dark. What? Well.
Right, no. let's check this one and see what it is. What the hell?
Oh my god.
Look at that. And that's just a perk.
That's weird.
You got me feeling so wrong.
Millie Boss.
Advertisement.
Right, dudes, looks like. Everybody else has got guns and he's got a combat knife.
You don't have any classes. There's what. So, Right, so looks like I'm kinda stuck to.
It's Moth. Yeah.
But I'll go through it. I'll get through it.
Alright, dude. So, looks like something has went terribly wrong with my glasses. I don't know how this all.
Right, guys, I'm gonna leave this game because H has been a muddy bobbit. I'm fine.
I don't know what's happening at this, but if you have a solution, comment, discussion. I have no idea what's going on, but if you have a suggestion, then please shoot it in the comments below.
Right, these are my classes.
So this is Cam's class, dudes. Please enjoy and go just and over through. I will see you in two.
Right, so remember, don't hate. This is just my favorite classes. You guys have your opinion, I have mine. Right, so there we go. Let's rename. If I can even do that. Right, now we're gonna do my favorite defensive class. For defensive class you want a long and short range gun. So I'm just gonna do this.
I don't think there's gonna be much perks in this, but
So, what is Calum teaching you then? And that's the end of part 2 in Calum's class. Well, part 1 is Calum's class. Stay tuned for part 2, dudes.
What harm? How did you get the classes?